I left my fear by the side of the road. Hear you speak, it won't let go. Fall to my knees as I lift my hands to pray. Got every reason to be here again. Father's heart that draws me in. And all my eyes want to see is a glimpse of you. All I need is.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus on the main line now. You know, he is a wonderful Lord that we serve and who he is today. Amen. In our lives. As I want to rejoice with you today of everything what God is doing. Amen. Not only what God is doing, but what God is saying. Amen. And he's saying that, you know what? I love you so very much. You know, sometimes it's just that confirming word that God is there for you and that God does love you. And yes, he does. He does love you. He loves you. He cares for you. He's wanting you to know that he does care for you and that he loves you. Sometimes we want that physical touch, you know, but we have that through the Holy Spirit. We have that through the power of God. We have the love of Christ, you know, and he knows those boundaries when those boundaries are going to consume you more than what they should. If you, you know, I want you to get a realization of that, you know, a spiritual sense of it all. And what I'm sharing, you know, with you here today, you know, we longing for that special someone, amen, and not that God is something, but he also is someone, hallelujah. You know, as we want the hand of the touch of a husband, maybe you're just dating, you're, you know, he's your boyfriend, something other, you know, you fill in the blanks, la da 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 da. So what I'm saying is that God knows those boundaries and those borders and those things that which you are wanting, maybe what even you're desiring. But God is saying, even in that era, even in that line, you know what? I can take this with you. I have this for you. And you know what? We can do this or we can do that. There is a love, amen. There is a peace, there is a joy, and there is something that's called the Holy Spirit, amen. And the Holy Spirit is what brings us the comfort. The Holy Spirit is what brings us into that might. It's the Holy Spirit that touches us, that leads us, that guides us, that, you know what, that's going to take us over and fill our hearts with the love, with the peace, with the joy of the Lord. Amen. Yes, we can find ourselves having joy, opening up presents, you know, being in the midst of family, being in the midst of loved ones. All of this is good. You know, all of that is dandy, you know, but the presence of the Lord, it beats all physical of touch and of means, even what we can even have. You know, God is that awesomeness with all of his presence and his love and his joy that is for us. And God is there to meet the need as well inside of us. And that's what I'm here to talk about, church. It's that love of God. It's the Christly manner of seeking God's face and loving on God today for His presence. Yes, we can get wrapped up in the gifts of the present, but ultimately it is the presence. It's the presence that's going to, you know what, take us over and be truly work even those heavenly gifts that are inside of us. You know, I use all this month on teaching more of Christ in Christmas. You know, my prayer is that when I get squeezed, that Jesus comes out, that the presence of God gets exerted, amen, and is expressed with my hands, with my feet, with, you know, all that is within me, because, you know, God is the top notch here. God is the top notch here. And He is the one that is ultimately framing and paving and showing us the highway, showing us the byways, showing us the way to go and where to be. You know, we have the Father, we have the Son, and we have the Holy Spirit. You know, if that's something to be holly and jollied about, it's of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I want you today, and I'm challenging those that are hearing, those that are listening, those that are tuning in, to fall in love with Jesus. Fall in love with the presence of the Holy Spirit. Fall in love with God, our Creator of heaven and earth. He's the one that can move our situations. He's the one that can move our present circumstances. He is the one that can truly bless us mightily, mightily, church, beyond our imagination, beyond our circumstances, beyond our present help, even in our time of need. Let God be the present for this Christmas. His holy presence is the gift of eternal life, salvation of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen. Hallelujah, church. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So I just want to invite you just to come in on this this podcasting, and knowing that this is like a launching pad. Amen. And I share this because this is the word of God that is moving forward, and it's to touch our lives, to minister to our lives, and to give us that workforce. Amen. That word of force. Come on now. To launch us out into the deep. You know, there was something that I put publicly about taking you to another level. This year, we don't want the same thing to happen for our next year. If we had a great year, we still want a better year. Amen. That doesn't mean everything that you did in this past year was not great. No, there were some challenges. There was some hurdles. Amen. And there might have been even some struggles. But even in all of that, God's light shined. Hallelujah. Maybe you are not where you want to be, but thank God, we're not where we used to be. So we're moving on up. We're moving on up. And God is seeing things of order, because there things have to be placed in order, because those things are laid up for the righteous. Those things are laid up for the just. Those things are laid up, amen, for you and for me. So that's what I wanted to talk about today, church. I want you to know that you are blessed. and that you are highly, highly, highly favored of the Lord. And I say highly because the angel came unto Mary and she required to say yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. And so as we say yes going in to this new year, you will see life transformation happening not only from my house to, you know, my yard, my heart, my ministry that God has blessed me with, this destined, this calling, this anointing, that, you know what, it's going to overflow from the very crown of our heads to the very soles of our feet, that it shall be a blessing unto your life as well, from the very crown of your head to the very soles of your feet. Amen. Hallelujah, church. So I want you to be blessed. I want you to share this word, this encouraging word here today. You know, we're drawing in, we're drawing in, we're drawing in, we're coming in close. You know what? And this is the season to be jolly. So I want you to rejoice. Amen. And just be a part of this with me, helping and encouraging those around the world, you know, lifting up the name of Jesus. We're still blessing a friend, amen, that's out in Africa, hallelujah, and still needing a roof overhead, amen. The ministry has done what it can, and so now I'm asking you that if you could extend your hand today, amen, and I want to see those blessings to overflow in your life. Amen. And see how the Lord will begin to give unto you. Cruzando Fronteras International has a PayPal Me. And you can go under PayPal Me, Cruzando Fronteras International, INT, PayPal Me. And sometimes I send those out also through Messenger. Amen. And so that's just a personal touch from the ministry that if we've been a blessing to you, that we can be a blessing on to others. So as you make this possible, amen, unto our lives, we are then able to impart and also to give into a lost and dying world. So thank you. Thank you for taking up the challenge with me. Amen. Let me know. Like this, share this, and, you know, connect with me and let me know, you know, that you want to be a partner and helping doing so and what would have to be done and take place. So God bless you, church. You know, we're drawing in, drawing in, drawing in, getting closer to the day. So we'll see you so very soon. Thank you so much. We love you through the Lord Jesus Christ. Be blessed today in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Left my fear by the side of the road. Hear you speak, you won't let go. Fall to my knees as I lift my hands to pray. Got every reason to be here again. Father's heart that draws me in. And all my eyes want to see is a glimpse of you. All I need is you.